progression test with Tyler. Tyler is getting bigger boy. And to do the foot aggression accurately, we put a lot of dog camp food, mix it up. We usually only give dry dog food here. So we put some dog camp food here. We've raised Tyler for since he's a little puppy, so we know him really well. And he eats with all the big and small dogs, so definitely no food aggression with dogs. Pull the collar a little. Some dogs get really aggressive with pulling the collar when they're eating. That's good. Let mommy touch you. You're not hungry, huh? Not eating?